We'll be recording here live tonight. Word. And it'll be called Live at Home.
All right. I like that. I like that.
Hello.
Hello.
Am I audible? Is my voice coming through? Yes?
Or no?
I think so. I think everything's working. Yep. That's all there. We're good. No double audio. We got an echo. I had an echo last Tuesday on my Yakuza 2 stream over at... Whatchamacallit? Over at MK Stay on Target. At my own channel. So, I'd like to welcome you to episode number 20 of Kane & Rince Presents Live from MK Home Base. Done this for 20 weeks already, and I haven't missed a single week, or a single beat, as I should say. I only did that one Double Dragon stream on a Saturday instead of a Friday. And I even did an extra stream on this channel, the Halloween stream of Super Castlevania 4. Fun times, a lot of excitement. And let's see if this is going to be the last Donkey Kong Jungle Beat stream tonight, because there's not that much more to go. Or maybe it isn't, and I'll do another one. But if it isn't, then next week is going to be Gradius on the NES, so it's gonna be a little bit of a similar thing to Double Dragon. A lot of progress runs before I'll probably be able to get the clear on the game. How's everyone been? Who do we have in the viewer section today? Not the chatty folks, but I appreciate you stopping by anyway and watching. It's all good. Thanks so much for coming to watch me play. And by watching me play, I mean watching me play sweet, sweet music, sweet bongo music. If you don't know, if you're seeing this for the first time, Donkey Kong Jungle Beat is not to be confused with Donkey Konga 1 or 2 or 3. No, it's its own thing. It's not a rhythm action game. You are controlling a character on screen in a platform style game with bongos. The left bongo, the right bongo is for running right, the left bongo is for running left. Slam both the drums at the same time and Donkey Kong jumps, and clap to perform all sorts of context sensitive clapping actions. It's really as simple as that, but it's not as simple as that actually. Not by a long shot. See, this is no normal normal platformer like Donkey Kong Country. This game is more about building combos by grabbing bananas while staying in the air and hopping off of things to increase your multiplier. So it's almost more of a trickster Tony Hawk type of game. And the beat goes on. The beat always goes on. Hey Robert, thanks for joining. Beat never stops. Yeah, last night was not a good, or last time was not a good look with the brown sweater and the red tie. I mean, it was Donkey Kong like, but it wasn't exactly styling. And this is a serious affair, you know. We're playing serious music here on sophisticated instruments, so I can't be too goofy. We gotta take this seriously. And on that note, let's actually start playing the game. There we go. Let me see. I think I was at one of the hard stages. Nice, liking the sounds of this already. So, yeah, this is where the hard stuff begins. So, great, Great Kingdom, I actually got a gold medal or a gold crest last time after not having played this game for many years. And I wasn't able to do that when I was playing it more intensely. Good evening! Good evening, Hayes Hill. Thank you for joining. So this level was already kind of tricky, right? Not too shabby. Oh, I actually have to run here. Yo, you're really sliding here. All right. 68 beats. There we go. Look at him. He's skating. Yeah, is that what it looks like, Dusk? Smoky Lounge Club? Whatever you walked in on, you walked in at the right place. You're in the right spot. For more banging, clapping, and other sophisticated actions. I need to sort of get into the groove again. Look at the air combos! Dante of the Devil May Cry series has nothing on DK. I think Case of Zero said that last time already. Or something to that effect, at least. Clap, clap! Who are these people? They're freezing me. This game is so slick and polished. I love it. Oh, it's coming down. Donkey Kong Jazz Club. Here we go. Oh yeah, this is with the two... Oh! Yikes! Alright, got a little bit too enthusiastic there. Well, my freaking drums are backwards as well. I can't believe it seems like such an easy thing that can happen, you know? I can't believe it didn't happen last week that I lost my drums. That's one. This is probably K Sub Zero's level, yeah. The coolest dude in the Kenny Rins chat. Me. Oh. Gotcha. A Thigh Master. Yeah, it's resting on top of my lap here, this thing. So I don't know if a Thigh Master is going to help. But I appreciate the thought. 377. It's not terrible, but you could see all the mistakes that I was making. Oh yeah, this level. This is actually a difficult platforming level too. Come here, you. Oh, that's what I mean. Yeah, I can see. Let's see. Things aren't as stable this week. I can see why this stuff would drop down. Let me see. Yeah, a little bit higher up here. And I think I need to get rid of my wallet in my pocket. Can't believe I'm making these beginner's mistakes. Wallet in pocket. That's a real DK Jungle Beat amateur mistake. Can you believe that? I can't. Right. Oh yeah, this thing. Freaking Zelda style volley matches. It cost me a lot of beats last time. Doing better this time. Yeah, you're right. With a wallet full of notes, it's going to cause interference. Cool level though. A lot trickier than the previous ones. Get bitten by the mosquitoes. Oh, I think this is where I died last time. All of a sudden I need to slow down now. This level. Panda Bear! What was with him again? Ah, yeah, that was the thing. Hiya, is what he says. Looks like Kong on mushrooms. He is on mushrooms. Ah, grab bananas. 4. Okay. This seems ripe for a repeat. There we go. clapping like a maniac here. Oh, he also has those volley projectiles. BAM! I think you need to play this one a little bit more patiently, this boss fight. Definitely. Losing a ton of beats here. Okay. Kong between a hard rock and a place. Very much so, yeah. I think there's a lot more room for improvement here on this this whole world. Cuz this is not going to get me the gold crest. Not by a long shot. All right. We might be looking at a possible double dragon situation here. With Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. It might take me longer to get those extra crests than I thought. See, that's only a bronze one, I think. Yeah, nothing extra. Tell you what, I'll check out the next one first, because then we get a little bit of visual variety. Is this a speedrun? No, definitely not. Arctic plunge. Oh, no! So many mistakes. Can I restart? Yeah. That was a terrible foot to start off on. I think he can, yeah. Ugh. Lost 15 beats right there and then. Cool. Puffer fish. Not so cool. Not in a hurry. So when you clap, you see this radius sort of expanding from DK. That's cool. Everything within that radius, all bananas, will get sucked in. The formal denim sleeveless jacket and denim tie. Right. Giving me ideas. See how much stuff I can gather here. Wall jump, like Ryu Hayabusa. Interesting. Let's see what's down there. Oh, just some squid. Oh, he's leaving bananas for me. I thought he was an enemy. He is a brutal beast, this Donkey Kong is. That is true. Oh! Something's chasing me. I remember this being fairly hard because of the spikes here. Oh, that went alright. I was controlling a scary fish. Ah, here we go. The GNU. Oh yeah, here we go again, this thing. No, that is disastrous. Ah, I could have really upped my banana count, my beat count there. Tricky stuff is happening. Not bad. Here we go. Big B. Stop blowing me. Are you gonna keep on doing this? What's with the circus music? I didn't sign up for that. And now I saw Crosshair coming for me. Oh, Ninja Turtles on NES, huh? How to get past this part? Like so, I suppose. Nice.
Whoa. Whoa!
That could have been worse, thankfully. Is that thing coming back? 900 beats? That's alright. Okay, if I do well in the boss fight, I might get a gold medal here. Whew! The floor is lava indeed. Yeah, Rambi was busy. Isn't that part of the lore of this game? We got the Gnu in this game. And the killer whale. Looks mean. Let's see. Not a bad dodge, if I say so myself. Oh! Okay, this is going to be a little bit tricky. But I shouldn't have to lose too many beats here. Oh! Alright. Can finally do some big damage. Oh! He got me. Pineapple Express, Pineapple Surprise. That's what Deadpool always says in Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Oh! Small bits of damage, but it's better than nothing. Okay, that's not good. Here we go. Oh. That sucks. I think I can kiss my gold crest goodbye. Yeah. This is going south. No. Wow. Poor Donkey Kong. He means so well. Oh, look at that. I went from 1,000 to 580. Five hundred thirty. 484. Can you believe this? Better? Can I actually die here? Okay, this is enough to finish him off. But I really lost. I don't think I can't recall ever losing so many beats at a boss fight. Oh, and I lost my opportunity to finish him off as well. Seven 213. You can actually die here in this boss fight. If I wouldn't have had this many beats, I would have been dead already. Wow. I had no idea. Look how fast that laser is now. 68. I can actually die. Let that sink in. Boy, is he getting health back? Wow. 1,000 beats. Down the drain. Oh, man. This is stressing me out. Oh, getting hot in here. Alright. Let's see what the Melon Kingdom is going to throw at me. We'll just keep on going and then tackle these stages. Again. I just died. in Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. The snow salamander again. Why is there a salamander in the snow? Because it's Donkey Kong Jungle Beat. I get why. I only had a bronze crest in this level. There he is again. Thanks, Robert, for your encouragement. All right. Let's see if I can get at least a silver here. Banshee Swamp. Ghostly here. A ghost level in a Donkey Kong game. Donkey Kong game. Okay. Playing Mushi and Misama Futari all of a sudden. Sort of. Wow. These levels are not playing around. Now I know why I have such a paltry score here. Yeah, that's it. I knew it was going to be something like this. too bad. I lost the combo there. Dropping down. My sweet bananas. That's it. Rayman level type level switching between platform and face-based alternates. No, Rayman is done by French people. This one is done by Nintendo EAD Tokyo. The same team who would go on to make Super Mario Galaxy. Yeah, that's what they made. Bloathawk. You hear him shouting? Finally, got a hit on him. Right, fast-paced alternates. I got you. Of course, everything hits me. Mm-hmm. Give me something I can work with. Like that. Ah. All right. I don't think I'll get a silver for this one. Let's see. No, it doesn't say new best beat total, so that's definitely a no. Oh, I do! Wow. Okay. Seems like I never gave this level a serious step then. So let's see. That's 39. And I need 41 crests to open this final level. Let's see. So, till here, I got everything 3 crests. Then 2, 2, 2, 2. 2, 1, and 1. Chili Pepper Kingdom. The Pear Kingdom. Let's go. I beat down that biker pig. Yeah. You're not wrong about his looks. Oh yeah, a race. Not quite fair. I don't know where... They know the way. I don't. Seems like one of those levels you need to repeat and memorize a little bit more than the average. Okay. Is this a shortcut? I don't know. One is at the goal already. Third! Let's just retry this one. Let's cheat. Yeah, might be. How have you been, Robert? No. Goal. 500 beats just for coming in first. That's novel. That's different. Let's see if I can hold on to them. Bosses are a lot more tricky now as well. Clock Tower. Castlevania time. Woo! it's a way to get some extra beats. Here we go, to the clock tower. With the big guns. Don't hit the birdie. Looks tricky. Finding Nemo, right?
Yeah,
you're right. You're right, you're right. I don't know what it is today, but I can't seem to find a comfortable spot with these bongos. Feels like they're falling off my lap at any time. They can fall off my lap at any time. Sitting on my regular chair, but last week I felt a lot more stable. Wow. 666 beats. Draw your conclusions. Oh, okay. I thought I could land there. Apparently not. Interesting. You can get into a chain reaction of doom. These later levels are definitely tricky. Loose cross legs gripping the bongos. Yeah. Yeah, I just have them on my lap, and last week it went well like that, but this week I'm not so sure. Ah! Wanted to maintain those beats. I think I need the bird for this. I need to go back. I need my birdie. Go. So you only played Conga, Hayes Hill, or also Jungle Beats? I'm sorry if I asked you this question before. Skateboard grip tape. Yeah. This is so tight. Okay, thankfully that's all there is to it, to those loud noises. Wow. Come on. Okay, so I didn't need the birdie for that, apparently. Am I in the clock now? I hear the bells. Interesting pattern. All the bongo related games. Okay, cool. So you are a bit of an aficionado. In the clock? Yeah. Go. All right. I just had to do it. The bells. All right, not bad. So I have a chance here. What do you say to a Pokemon that sneezes? Pika, bless you! Pikachu! They're asleep now, pretending to be. Maybe I would be pretending to sleep as well after that joke. Just saying. Ah, hey, Steak Eater. How are you? You're the same Steak Eater that that used to beat us down in our Street Fighter Five lobbies, right? Oh, another hog. Yeah, got him. Let's try if we can finish this sucker fast. Oh, feels good. Yeah, another one. On. These bosses definitely get a lot trickier now. There we go. Easy peasy. Ah! Got him. With the double fist. Oh yeah, yeah, cool. Yeah, no worries, man. I'm happy you came on here. So I got a new beat, best beat total. I don't think it's gold. Let's see. Let's see what it's going to be. But yeah, really good game this. I'm trying to tackle the trickier levels now. Not exactly smooth sailing, so I cannot really show you off my combo skills. But there you go, a gold crest. So 800 plus is all you need for a gold crest. All right. Yeah, good to have you on here, Steak Eater. Are you still double platinum on Street Fighter V? Nice, 40 crests. So one more, and that should be easy because these two only have one bronze crest. So that should be doable to unlock the secret world at least. But I see there's another arrow, and those. So there might be more secret worlds. So I'll probably have to get some more golds on those levels as well. Sweet monkey moves, indeed. Lychee Kingdom. I love lychees. How about you? Since Kage came out. Yeah, I played a little bit when Honda was there. When it came out. But I haven't been playing Street Fighter V for a long time either. Alright, still watching other people. You must have watched Evo Tokyo, right? Or Evo Japan, right? Helibird Dash. Okay, this is a race. You playing any other fighting games at the moment? Here we go. It's a race! And if I can't... if I can't finish first, I'll restart this one. Oh! They're outflying me. So yeah, Steak Eater, this is not your average platformer. And that's not just because of the bongo controls. It's actually... oh, God. Yeah, it's all about tricking and styling through the levels and building up combos to get a high amount of beats, as they call it. Which are driven by bananas. Okay. Third. Retry this kingdom. Bison, right? I think you were playing Ed as well when we had our lobbies. This one viable for a remaster only if they release it with the bongos, which I can't see them do without the bongos. There was a Wii version called New Play Control Donkey Kong Jungle Beat, but it wasn't very good because you have to play it with the control sticks, and this game is just completely designed around the bongo controls. Okay, let's go. I need to bang like a madman. That blackbird is fast. No, no. I was just a little monkey banging a big drum. I'm fifth. Oh, these bits get me. Completely lose all speed there. Number one is already in. Again third. How much do you get? Not much, I guess. Let's try one more time. VR bongos. But it wouldn't really feel tactile, right? Just like banging in the air. Here you actually feel... Yeah, exactly. No! Okay. The effects on the corners. Easy, right? Easy. What's it with the apex? That was a. I think that's a Breaking Bad reference. I think you're trying to hit me with Breaking Bad references. Pretty sure. Ooh, I was first for a quick sec. Blackbird is so fast. Second. Well, it's better than nothing. It felt like I did that pretty optimally, but I still got in second. Yeah, tricky stuff. Oh, they're coming in fast. Yo. What kind of gritty stuff is this? Salamander. Pyrotechnics. Ooh, straight into that column. Oh! Taking heavy damage. Just clap those meteorites. Or, interesting. Oh, Ah, that sucks. I had like a combo of five. Here we go. Whoa. Whew. Blowing into the mic. Does that work in Conga? Maybe. I just like the clap though. You know, there's, you can smack the side of the drums. I just like the clap. Just let me clap, please. Ah! It's frowned upon, yeah. In certain circles. That was dangerous, close to the lava. I do have a ring on my slapping hand. Deft flying. I would have liked to combo into that mouth of the dragon though. Okay, hold on. That works. No! Come on. How am I supposed to get past this? Stay in the current or something? Okay. Just be faster, I suppose. I missed it. Freaky creatures. Do you take your wedding ring off with all games, or are there certain games? Yeah. If I don't lose so much beats here, maybe I'll get a silver. Let's just take it easy. Come on. Yeah, here we go. Okay. At least you can escape nicely here. It's hard to reach him when he's up there. Not bad. There might be a silver crest in it for me. There we go. Whew! Ninja Gaiden Sigma, Strangely Toe Jam and Earl. Otherwise there will be Panic and Funkatron. For sure. Yeah, I don't know why, but you make my mind racing. I can't take my wedding ring off. Especially not when, you know, when the temperature is high. I can only do that when it's when I put my hand in cold water, then it slides right off. New best beat total. Silver. I don't think I had a silver yet. Yeah, you got a crest. So that means I opened at least one secret world now. All right, I'm happy with that because I started out really, really bad today, tonight. I even dropped my bongos on the floor. Can you believe that? Yeah, the Starfruit Kingdom. Wow. Okay, that is the last level. Let's do Chili Pepper Kingdom before we tackle that one. And we've seen them all. That might just be the very last... Yeah, it looks like it's the last level in the game. Oh! Lost my combo. Alright, restart. Chili Pepper. Donkey Kong beat is saving your marriage. Ah, it's not... Let's be real. There's nothing to do whether you have your wedding ring on. Whether your marriage is safe or not. Come on now! Be cheap as hell and restart this bit all the time until I get it right. Those red hot ones, lukewarm chili peppers. Clap. Yeah! That's comboing. Okay, get some momentum going. No! Okay. Okay. Clap, 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 clap. Clap. Oh! That is a heartbreaker. I missed my flower bouquet bongo. Combo. Alright, let's do it again. Kind of liking this level. No. Oh, what a heartbreaker. Am I wrong for getting so much into this? Am I crazy? Because if I'm wrong for it, I don't want to be right. Oh, of course. Okay, one more time. I want to get this right. Even if it takes me all night. Okay, so it wasn't really a full combo, but at least I did it relatively smooth. Relaxing bubbly music. Yeah, GameCube Fur Tech. Another good fur game was... not furry, get your mind out of the gutter. Another good fur game was Star Fox Adventures. But... I know, it wasn't a good game, but it was a good fur game. It had good fur. At least I didn't think it was a good game. I gave up on that fairly early. It was a bit boring. Haha. This reminds me of a Wii Fit balance board minigame. Only easier. Ooh, look at how long that flower is. That's too bad. I think I had a longer combo in me. Oh, we get more jelly. What's the 411 here? What's the word? Dark necessities. I guess that was the 411. Pesky mosquitoes. Electric clouds. So I don't quite get what's with the steel Chinese dragons. Oh! This is still the first stage of this kingdom. Interesting. Okay, never mind. Interesting. All the way back. Look at the chili juice. Not bad, not bad. Oh, another lava place. You hear the little piggies? I get into this. Right. That sucks. What cat? You mean the big pig? The big furry pig. Air combos. This game is not good for chat interaction. We got a chicken plant. That's a long time no see. Okay, that's a bad location. Better. I got lots of Miyazaki movies now on Netflix. Totoro is on Netflix now, and okay, I can go down here. And Laputa. Yikes! Oh, I need to keep jumping here, otherwise it will sink into the lava. That's one down. I missed the clap. Unthinkable. The chicken plant or the eggplant? That's a good one. And just like the chicken and the egg question, I don't think there's a right or wrong answer. Yo! Come, throw something. Something good. There we go. Finally. What's next? Oh! Oh! Sorry. Don't let me lose all my beats here. Come on. Okay. Finally. I don't think I earned a lot of beats in this level. If anything, I lost a bunch. No. Whoa. Oh. 54 beats in Magma Coliseum only. Oh, there's two of them here. I remember this. Oh, don't touch him. That was pretty tricky, that volley. Yes, we got one. And another one. I seem to be fairly safe under this bunker here. Oh! No! There we go. There we go. One is down. The other one is getting mad. Oh, this is safe. Safe spot. Oh, definitely not a safe spot. Also not a safe spot. Whoa! I got sucked with pineapple and all. Where am I? There. Getting lasered. Yeah, good points. Concentrate on one. Start sucking. Yes. Oh. Just got away there. Yo! These elephants are turning out to be the toughest bosses in the end. Seems like it. Iron Elephant Man. Yeah? That's it? Well, I got him, but it cost me so many beats. All those beats you worked so hard for throughout the level. All depleted by a boss. Minus 300... 398. Wow. My best beat total here is 500. Pitiful! Pitiful! No, they never do. They never forget, do they? So, then. Ninja Rally, Asteroid Belt, and something else. The final boss. I could have sworn I already did this level a long time ago. Maybe not. Ninja apes. A ninja race. Water. What a race, ladies and gentlemen. Fuck. There was another level with ninjas in it. Yeah, just completely. Interesting. Well, let me just go for it.
Starfruit.
Well, let me just go for it this time. We can always redo this whole level. Kind of curious to see what kind of levels are there. Asteroid belt. Monkeys in space. Oh yeah, I am inside a hollow asteroid. Ambitious. Again with the steel dragon motif. Interesting backgrounds as well. This game is, you can tell that this team wanted to make Super Mario Galaxy so bad. Anything goes, basically. There's no internal logic like in Donkey Kong Country. The story to this game is that Donkey Kong wants to go out and prove to every other animal that he's the king of the jungle. Interestingly enough, his title is not contested by a lion, but by other apes. Oh no! But that's all there is to it. Okay, so what's the ID further here? Okay, that's it. Mm. Damn dirty ape. Don't talk about him like that. What's this? Super Mario Galaxy avant la lettre, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we're being witness to now. They had all these ideas already. They just used them for a different character. and with a different control method. Gradius Spider. Eye juice. Oh! Damn, mosquitoes. Seems like I need to get that creature to come rolling down. So I can pull its tongue. Alright. Look at that mode 7. Look at that indeed. Here we go again. This looks like quite the annoying bit. No, not the panda bear again. Kill a panda bear. Look at that psycho. Yeah. Missed him. Why? Am I using the wrong hand? Is that all there is to it? Okay, let's try the other one. Doesn't matter. That's it. It's just the timing, that's all. Yes! The GNU! In space! Panda replay, exactly. GNU's in space! Oh, I hate it. I hate this. Such an anti-climax. Sumo Kong. Apparently I never fought this guy before. On a meteorite. Oh. Conquered space. Donkey Kong has conquered space. Let that sink in. Man, this was a rough fight. Not too many beats. But let's see. If we get some ending credits or something. Bronze. It's better than nothing. Try this. Yeah, these tricky levels can really have a lot of space to be New Kingdom. This stuff ain't over. But I'm definitely done for the night. Whew! Sweating. I'm exhausted. Interesting though. Ah. This was a... What was that? Versus Cactus King. I did that before already. And I got gold medals there. That's cool though. Wow. The King of Kong, eh? You say something like that. I mean, Billy Mitchell also wears ties like this. Is that maybe because of the Donkey Kong thing? You know, the ties? Donkey Kong wearing a tie? I wonder. Anyway, that's been quite the ride to get through these tougher levels and unlock the Starfruit Kingdom and defeat Sumo Kong. Yeah, wow, I'm pretty exhausted. So, thank you. Did he wear a tie in 8-bit? No, that only happened. That was his redesign of Donkey Kong Country, Super Nintendo, 1994. Yeah. So before he didn't have a tie. But then they started incorporating his tie into all versions of him. So, thank you for coming on. I really, it was kind of rough to focus on the chat with all this furious banging, but enjoyable nonetheless. I hope you also had a good time. And on, you know, this weekend, Darren might stream some more Sonic Adventure, probably. Chris is going to stream on Sunday evening, 8 p.m. GMT. I'm not quite sure what yet. And on Sunday morning, 11 a.m. GMT, me and my kids on our channel MK Stay on Target. We'll do another live from MK Home Base Reloaded Guidance stream. And this time it's going to be Cho Aniki Bakuretsu Rantohen. So that's it's kind of a... It's a weird fighting game in the Cho Aniki series, which is already weird enough by itself. So, yeah, it's going to be something out of the ordinary, just once again. Thanks, guys, for coming on, and I hope you have a lovely weekend. I'm going to sign off, get this tie off, get the shirt out, kick back, relax, and then I'll hope to catch you on the next stream. Thank you. Bye-bye. Peace.